one may commit sin. I am just worth for it. Today, June 16th, we commemorate the feast of St. John Francis Regis. I would like to narrate a few words about him. St. John Francis Regis was born on 31st January 1597 in France. He was born to Jean Regis and Marguerite de Cumbenon. He joined the Jesuit novitiate on 8 December 1616 and took his oath after 2 years later. He had an intense love of teaching and preaching faith, as well as saving the desired souls, made the Saint Regis a missionary preacher. He was a tireless worker who spent most of his life serving the marginalized. He was best known for his work at Risk Women and Orphan. Saint John Francis Regis died on 31st December 1640, exclaiming the words, "I see my Jesus and Mother Mary opening heaven for me." Saint Regis was canonized by Pope Clement XII on 5th April 1737 and considered as the patron saint of lace makers, medical social workers, and illegitimate children. He was honored by Pope John Paul II as the lofty figure of holiness and an example of our church in the modern world. Thank you.
Sancte Deus.